two-step equations are equations that involves two operations. Let me give you an example. 2x plus 5 equals 85. Okay, in order to solve for x, we need to use two operations. First thing you want to do is get rid of the 5. How do you do that? You subtract 5 from both sides. So the 5 and negative 5 cancel out. You end up with 2x equals 85, take away 5, gives you 80. Then the next operation, see here what we did was we subtracted. We're going to do something else here. We're going to divide by 2 on both sides. Divide. The 2's cancel out. You're left with x equals 40. So the two operations are subtraction and division. That's why it's called a two-step equation.